up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome to the best gun that no one uses. This may be a mini-series, short series. We'll see how it goes, see if you guys like it. It's kind of the opposite of no one likes this gun. And this is basically set for the guns that are really, really good, but you don't see them used a lot. Now, before you go into the comment section and be, well, I use this gun all the time, Jimmy. Everybody uses this gun. No. I watch videos, I know what guns are used a bunch, and I know which ones aren't. That doesn't mean they're not good guns, but they're not regular ones that you see when you're in, when you shoot somebody and you pick up a gun. More than likely, a lot of the times, if you're playing like a percentage game, you're going to see certain guns, and I'm going to go against that with some others. So, we're watching some Blitz, I believe this is called Sovereign, not for sure, and I am running the K7, which is, this is the first time I have equipped this gun, and holy hell, what have I been missing? I automatically labeled this gun and judged this gun before I ever used it as a crappy gun, and that was the biggest mistake I could have made. I'm using the IMS, the Sentry gun, and the Attack Helicopter, and what I'm doing is playing basically a, how would you say, a Slayer Pat. And what I'm doing here is basically playing a Slayer support role in Blitz. What that means is I'll go for some caps. I end up with 5 caps. I get a really, really good gameplay here. But for the most part, I'm trying to get behind enemy lines, get behind their spawn, and be a nuisance for them so my other team, it opens up some alleyways, and they're more focused on me in the back of their base as opposed to my guys running toward the Blitz portal. And the Attack Helicopter is not the best choice on this map. I know I didn't switch it, but the Sentry gun's definitely good for locking down one of these hallways like blue or green, and the IMS is great for throwing in the back of their base. I get 3 or 4 kills with the IMS when I throw it back there because they just don't see it coming, but I don't understand why they wouldn't pick up on it the first time they get killed and then go destroy it, but they just seem to like to die from it. So let's get back to this K7. And if you're not familiar with it, this is one of the guns that automatically has something integrated into it in Call of Duty Ghost. It's fully automatic and it's got the integrated silencer on it just like the Honey Badger. It allows for the best effective silence range in its class. And that's the first thing I want to touch on is I really expected the range to be bad on this thing, and the range is awesome. Now, there's a severe drop-off if they're a long ways away, but that's to be expected with an SMG, especially with a silencer. But mid-range, this is still a viable weapon. I'm going to give you some quick stats on it. Damage is 34 by 15. Starting ammo is 32 plus 64. I'm using a folding stock or grip or whatever it's called. And extended mags or extra ammunition. So 50% more ammunition. Max ammo is 32 plus 192. Reload time is 2.2 seconds. And the rate of fire is 895 rounds per minute. The big thing I really liked about this K7, not only with the silencer, oh, let me go over my perks with you real quick so you see what I'm using here. This is kind of a Blitz Slayer support class setup slash best gun nobody ever uses. I'm using agility, marathon, on the go, takedown, off the grid, and dead silence. I'm basically, like I said, trying to get behind their base, get behind their portal, and be the biggest nuisance I can so they have to spin around and focus on getting me out of their base as opposed to focus on the onslaught of players coming their way. Now, it didn't really work that way because I'm playing with a bunch of people I don't know and we didn't talk and they didn't really help with the caps. I did a lot of the work myself, but in a game where you're playing with a team and you're communicating, my role as the Slayer support, that's what it would be. And it would really, we'd probably end this game a lot quicker because my guys would end up capping the Blitz portals a lot quicker because I was doing some major damage in their base, and it had to just piss them off. I mean, it was pretty fun. I enjoyed it. In this K7, the biggest thing to me with this gun was the fact that at mid-range and a little longer, this thing was still effective. I was really worried with the silencer and it being an SMG that it wouldn't be, and quite personally, I love this thing heads down over the Honey Badger. This is a better gun than the Honey Badger, in my opinion. You let me know what you think. I went 38-13 with 5 caps on my team, led the team. Drop a like if you guys enjoyed this, if you want to see some more best guns no one uses. And I'll talk to you later.